6 days after police told us that a suspect killed himself after a 15-hour SWAT standoff, Action 7 News has learned there was also an officer-involved shooting on the scene. Will Carr explains why the fatal self-inflicted shot wasn't the only bullet fired that day and why police say they're just now giving us the whole story.
Last Wednesday, police swarmed 67th Street in southwest Albuquerque. At the time, we had been told that after Santiago Chavez had flashed a gun at a neighbor, he barricaded himself inside his home, created a SWAT standoff, and then 15 hours later, took his own life. But now Action 7 News has learned that bullets flew well before Chavez turned his gun on himself.
He opened fire on the officers and fired multiple rounds at the group of officers as they were close enough to give him that advantage to do it. While they were retreating, one of the officers, Drew Bader, who is a SWAT officer, responded with gunfire.
During that standoff, APD did keep us updated. In fact, they sent out four press releases, but not one mentioned that the suspect and the SWAT officers had exchanged gunfire.
It's actually, in a situation like that, not going to be a priority of ours to disseminate that information, such as the shots fired, to media.
Officer Tasia Martinez says nobody was hurt during this shootout and that none of the police bullets struck Chavez, who then later damaged a SWAT robot and turned his gun on himself 7 hours after firing at the SWAT officers.
I didn't know that we had exchanged gunfire until the morning.
So why didn't we find out then?
I don't feel like there's anything we could have done differently. Certainly when media has come forth asking about this incident, as you are now today, we've been forthcoming and willing to provide that information to you.
Martinez says until now, APD has only been asked how the SWAT standoff ended. In Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police say the officer who pulled the trigger has not been placed on leave. Turns out this was his third officer involved.